I just want you to go hard one time, bro. Yeah. What's the point of being on the team if you're going to go soft? Then don't get on the team. Don't be on the team if you worry about getting hurt. That's the dumbest shit I've ever heard. That's why you get it, bro. That's why you talk to everybody. Hey, your legs didn't work at all just now, Jimmy. By myself. I'm just saying, like, it ain't about you, bro. We just talking. Look crooked. Marcus Smart play defense, though. What do you do? You said you don't play defense, but you do defense? You do play defense.
Jimmy!
Hey, that's 20, Jimmy. As long as you know. Hey, your layups don't bring back shit. You still got 20. Huh? Oh, for real? Oh, then you just at 10. You just at 10 for that air ball. Man, all you gotta do is get in front of you, bro. Don't stand to the side of him. Shit, the turnovers happened on both sides. Short. A lot of shit that happened right there. Hey, I'm not gonna say 10 for that because you barely hit the rim on that one. All right, my two shooters, fuck it up. Thank you. shit. Go get that shit. Walk up to the person with the ball. I should have dug in more. As hell on that one. Man, we can't be this sloppy Sunday. I don't care who we playing. You alright, Ryan? You ain't even do shit. You look like you tired. Well, if you say that shit on the court rather than over here on the bench, some shit might actually happen. Bro, somebody, I mean, but we are grown ass men, so they should be listening.
Something actually happened.